as you see. Kutumba's left leg is hurt. And Ewan's going up. The big kibosh! The biggest kibosh! The hugest kibosh! It's good night, Irene! He did what he said he'd do. He knocked out Kutumba.
Looping punches, Christian caught him. He caught Nastukin. Here come the right hand from Christian Lee. Nastukin in a whole lot of bother. Christian raining in it. Goodnight, Irene! Christian Lee's done it again. He's done it again. Christian Lee's done it again.
I don't even think Christian Lee expected that.
Tonight, he annihilates Timofey Nastukin. Look at that left hook. Beautifully planted. It was the beginning of the end.
Wow, Christian Lee said that Nastukin's biggest weakness was his biggest strength, and that's his over-committing to shots. Look at this, boom, shots landed over and over again.
You're not gonna hear it wrong. 356 wins.
Oh, the big kibosh, it's good! Night, break it, Irene! One punch from Capitan!
Get these hands off here.
Hook to the body.
Hush on the outside. Jack. Beautiful.
Yeah, that kicking reach. Floats around the outside of the cage.
Look to control. Have that one punch.
So far on the legs of Kawahara, that very wide stance may be affecting the ability of Kawahara to check those leg kicks. Moves in for a takedown to no avail though. Right hand leaves.
Switches to southpaw. You can see Adiwang starts teeing off on that roundhouse kick.
To there from Kawahara. Trying to throw a cannonball off that right hand, did Adiwang.
Adiwang's just a little bit from these leg kicks.
That's the nuggety crease. Oh, the roundhouse kick from Petchdam! The roundhouse kick from Petchdam! Connor's down! He said he'd knock him out in a second, and he's done just that. One of the most feared roundhouse kicks.
There, but he's got to change this up because he doesn't want to stand here and trade these shots.
Oh, the liver shot. The liver shot's hurt him. It's the beginning of the end. Surely it's over. Yes, it is. The liver shot crumpled him in half. Just a matter of time. That was beautiful.
I like how he went after the body, shut Nunez down.
Both champions competing for Pelayan's belt.
Oh, the high kick from Pelayan!
Tried to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Double underhooks here from Martin. And just pulls him off. Ewan's never been hit in a competition. Champion versus champion. The featherweight champion, Ewan.
Nguyen, probe with the lead hand. Matsushima shot in wide. There's the overhand right from Nguyen. Leg kick, body shot from Nguyen, rips it into the liver. Double jab. Nguyen wants to lock him in the corner, throw the heavy artillery. Matsushima's hurt. Oh, cracking roundhouse kick. He tags him again. Matsushima in a whole world of hurt. Martin Nguyen teeing off at him like a golf course. Here he goes.
Performance by the champ. Does it again.
Back, the body lock is on.
No, the finger pull body lock. This is the beginning of the end. Usually for opponents of Gafarov. Is it going?
ground, control and dominate his opponents.
Capitan for the Aussie. And there it is!
Separate the hands. He's trying to dig the underhooks, but Kim's doing a good job of just nullifying it. And he, oh, that time he was able to get the trip. But look again, Kim is on top.
Oh, and the best strikes raining down the blues. How about that from Kim? The aggressometer going through the roof for Kim J. Wong. It's over. It's good night, Irene. He absolutely puts a shellacking on Yamada in the second round. As we mentioned, the superb ground and pound.
Good forward pressure so far.
Big leg kick from Machado, nicely done. Turned the leg a little too. Forced down there from Mulligan. Looks to take the back of the Brazilian. Done so now. Back up on his feet is Machado. Can the wrestler submit the BJJ black belt? Side of the head open again. The dome of Machado taking punishment off the big bear paw of a right hand of Mulligan.
Man, it sounds like Mulligan is generating some power with these shots. It's a very awkward position and it's hard to really hurt, but
hear
that thump?
This topside pressure still, it's crazy.
Defend yourself, Red!
You can hear the sound of the leather pulverizing the head there of Machado.
Stop, stop!
And there it is.